sure changes there to the past. Folks, there's so much changed away. Customs and traditions that once ruled our life, just memories of folks from those days. Chores in the home would depend on the day. He always knew what each meal would be. The day of the week would determine the meal coming from their own land and the sea. Just Newfoundland memories of days long ago, way back in our grandparents' days. In terms of possessions, those people were poor, but rich in their customs and ways. People were poor and they needed much more. Life was much harder than now. The budget they planned, it was only their time. They did what each day would allow. Freedom was plenty, restrictions were few. God's gifts, they were rarely abused. They made proper use of the few things they had. The land in return, no refuse. Just Newfoundland memories of days long ago, way back in our grandparents' days. In terms of possessions, those people were poor, but rich in their customs and ways. Fair little small town was well and alive, all shared in both leisure and toil. We made good advancements, but lost out as well. Our friendship and culture we spoil. Just Newfoundland memories of days long ago, way back in our grandparents' days.